know that crazy bastard.
Horse.
My neck and a horse, like your own.
We want a big thank for the Anderson excavating for the rest of their factory and stuff that they have that behind John Deere and all that. There's so many people that don't get a thing, I forget sometimes, but I appreciate each and every person that puts any work into this thing, especially the Lions Club members from right here in Hammond. They do an awful good job. They put this thing together and they run it and do a good job.
You gotta move it.
And a bunch of lines move it.
There's
gonna
be a whole lot of cheap
in
one that does move.
Every once in a while, one of them trucks go into the drive shaft.
Oh, yes, that's true.